This is Mike Mozart of Jeepers Media on YouTube, bringing you the coolest products of yesterday and today. Today I have a whole web full of fail Spider-Man toys, including the fail Spider-Man shapeshifter. And I just recently reviewed the Punisher shapeshifter. But the Spider-Man shapeshifter isn't nearly as well endowed. Lower this body plate on the front, revealing his, groove thing. Take this projectile and you insert it into the slot. And unlike the Punisher shapeshifter, where you actually had to move his, premature ejection again. You grab this plate and you push it and he shoots. Punisher has this ginormous cannon, and Spider-Man just has this little narrow slip between his legs. Is vajayjay? How would you describe where the weapon shoots out of the Spider-Man? I guess they're just super friends with benefits. Punisher, I have a place where you can fit in my organization. But the Punisher tends to misfire early. It's really difficult to get the Spider-Man to fire at all. And I got some bonus Spider-Man fails. I went to Walmart and found these Batman face masks for winter where you pull it over your head. That looks innocent enough. Why did they make the Spider-Man one with a mouth like that? Doesn't it look like you have to blow him up? I mean, really. Another bonus Spider-Man fail is this Spider-Man Mylar balloon. They made this full 3D figure balloon of his body, and look where they decided that people should blow him up. It looks particularly funny with a yellow ribbon tied to it. Imagine if it were white. And don't forget to subscribe, favorite, and send a friend request. Check out my channel, Jeepers Media, on YouTube. More than 140 cool, funny, and crazy toy reviews. I think you'll like them. Thanks again.